Hello there, friends. How you doing? Today's Saturday. It's Romeo from Blue Parrot. Just to recap a couple of things. I know not everybody watches every video every day, but just in case some of you wonder where I get that hello there that I open up with, that's from The Honeymoon is Chef of the Future, the TV commercial. Ed Norton opened up the commercial with hello there. So now you know why I do that corny hello there, okay? And also, I've always put these videos up at 6:30, but I also said like about a month or so ago, got to put them up earlier because people have told me they'd rather try and figure out what they're doing that night before 6:30, especially during the week when, you know, most people check your Facebook while you're in work. Don't tell nobody. You know, like 3, 4 o'clock, you want to know your plans for the night. So even though I put it up early, like this one I'm going to put up about 4:15, I do always repeat it at 6:30. So it is always up there at around 6:30. But lately I've been putting it up. When I can, I put it up earlier, like maybe 4 o'clock or whatever. All right? So just to let you know. All right. Okay, so today is Saturday night. I told you we got this band called In the Groove. Heard nothing but groovy things about them. They're a Motown band. Gotta love Motown. You can come here and sing and dance and sing along. It's got to be great. They do Motown, dance. They do classics and rock. That's the four genres they have up on their site. But I'm looking forward to the Motown. All right, so tonight they start 8:30. Come on down, do some Motown. All righty? Okay. All right, joke of the day. Friend walks into the bar. Sees his friend in a corner in the booth drinking. Looks real sad. He walks up to him. He says, "What's the matter?" He says, "You look terrible." He says, "Well," he says, "in June," he says, "my mother passed away and she left me $10,000. The friend says, "Ooh, that's tough. You lost your mother. I'm sorry about that." He says, "Yeah." He says, "Then the next month, July," he says, "my dad passed away. He left me $50,000. So the friend says, "Oh, wow." He says, "You lost two parents in 2 months. That's really tough. I understand why you're so upset." He says, "Yeah." He says, "Then last month," he says, "my aunt passed away and she left me $15,000. So he says, "Wow," he says, "three relatives in 3 months. That's got to be terrible." He says, "Yeah." He says, "And this month," he says, "nothing, not a single dime." All right, guys, come on down tonight. Listen to some Motown. All right, we'll talk to you later on.